How's your morning?
It's all right.
It's all right?
Slow. Yeah, I got up a little late, so I didn't get to do my yoga like I wanted to.
Get your stretch on.
I know, you know, that just kind of throws me in a funk for the day.
Oh, yeah, I know how that goes.
Yeah. And then I had a couple phone calls to deal with.
Who called you?
Just checking in. Leah called to just kind of check in.
Oh, like Steven? Steve's Liam?
Yeah, why?
How's she doing?
She's okay. Have you talked to Steven? Yeah, you guys went out the other day.
Yes, we did. We went and played pool, had a few beers. We had a good time.
Yeah. How's he doing?
He's all right, you know, stable Steve, you know. You know, he's fine, you know.
Yeah. What's new with him?
You know, work stuff and, you know, I think, you know, he's, you know, kind of, you know, we got on to him about being messy and, you know, typical married bullshit. You know, bullshit. You know what I'm talking about. Spy shit.
Yeah, like what? And if she said that, has he been working really late?
He said, he had a lot of things he's been working on at work,
But he was still able to, I don't know, it seems weird if he's been working so hard that, you know, one night he could go out, no offense, but that he would choose to go out and play pool with you instead of going home to his wife.
Pretty cool, you know. I mean, you're my wife, right? I mean, people want to hang out with me.
Very cool.
You know.
You're very cool. But sometimes, you know, people have priorities, right? That I know if I haven't seen you in a week, I always want you to come home to me.
Oh,
right?
Well, that's very sweet. But, you know, I guess I just wanted to have a little guy time, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Talk things out, you know?
Yeah, play
some pool, have some beer. typical guy stuff.
Like what? Tell me, enlighten me. It's been so long since I was allowed to be part of a guy's night.
You know, we talked about like sports, about work, you know, talked about the daily tribulations of married life.
What are the daily tribulations?
You know, where did you get that gluten free cookie and all that bullshit, you know?
Come on, Leah's not as tough as I am.
I don't know. He's fucking Steve. You know, he's a fucking idiot, you know?
Yeah, what's he done this time?
I don't know. They're having some troubles. That's all I can say. They're having some troubles.
No.
I think they should take care of it. It's really none of our business.
No,
I wish he would have never told me anything.
What did he tell you?
Oh, God, that feels good. Oh, that feels really good, actually.
You know, it would be so stressful to have friends confide their personal stuff in you, so just, you know, take a little weight off.
It all just weighs on me. I just got one of those faces, people just won't tell anything.
I know.
I just listen.
So you tell me, I'll be your confessor.
Well, you know, I don't think it's that big a deal. I think something may have happened.
Yeah, what kind of thing?
With some other woman.
Is he having an affair?
That's
what Leah said.
What? What do you mean Leah said that?
She found a cell phone this morning. There was a text from this woman.
Fucking idiot.
Because he left his cell phone because he's having an affair?
For both, for all things. He's just a fucking idiot in general. He fucking jaywalks, he's a fucking idiot. He's like,
different levels of idiocy, right? I think the affair probably trumps the jaywalking.
The affair.